But you the one I want, and you the one I need, and you the one I want, yeah, you the one I need. But you the one I want, and you the one I need, and you the one I want.
Welcome back to our channel.
What's the
deal, girl? So I'm pretty sure by the title, the thumbnail, y'all know what's going on. We finally got a new house. And you know the journey been rough to find a new house. We've been trying to move for damn near a year.
Man, damn near two.
And we finally got a house. When did it happen? Like what, 2 or 3 days before my birthday?
2 days before, 3 days before your birthday.
Like we got the call that we got approved like 2 days before my birthday. I cried Wednesday, called me because I was just so happy. But the house looks real, real good. And we're about to give y'all an empty house tour because we never did it with our last house. So we're going to give y'all the empty before we move everything in. And then y'all get like an updated one, like furnished, all of that. So yeah, I'm excited. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm very excited. I couldn't wait for this day.
So
finally here.
Yeah, we're just gonna show y'all the whole house. Karen's gonna be behind the scenes, so yeah, let's get it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
Follow us on Instagram at ZayPrimo and
Valana. So let's get right into it.
How are you?
Welcome to our house. My mom stayed here, Karen, me, and Zay. So all four of us.
Our house.
Yeah. So when you walk in,
what is this called? Like the walkway or whatever?
It's the entrance.
All right. Okay, so you have this little part. You have a closet. Probably for like coats or whatever, because I'm pretty sure we're going to store some stuff in
here. That's right. Not 88 coats.
Should we go this way and then upstairs?
Yeah, we're going this way and then upstairs. See, I don't even know how to work. Okay, here we go. This is like a front dining room. That's why the light is so low right here. You know, you put the table when everybody comes in here and eat.
Yeah.
Front dining room. I don't know how we're going to decorate it or nothing like that. Yeah. Need a table right here for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe put a TV in here.
We don't know what vibes we're going for yet. I don't feel like I don't really know how to decorate, so I think I'm going to let Claudia. Do her thing.
Yeah, I don't put anything anywhere.
So then you walk into the kitchen. Beautiful fridge. Looks like this. Is this black?
Cabinets. It's like dark brown, like real dark brown.
Yeah, this kitchen is way bigger than the last one.
Yeah, way bigger. Nice microwave, stove, automatically came included. Countertops.
We finally got a big pantry because I feel like the one at the old house wasn't as big. This one is like decent space, more space for storage. That's really what we need, is like big space for storage because we have a lot of stuff.
This right here, I ain't gonna lie, I didn't know if this was like another dining room, but kind of, I think that's more like dining room. This probably just like.
Probably said that I should use it like for like our office or something like that. Yeah, computers,
put like a desk or something like that.
To edit,
yeah,
maybe.
Just to edit or something
so
like
this
that.
So this might just be like our office space, like workspace.
Yeah, maybe like a bookshelf or something like that.
So then we have the door right here for the backyard.
And this is the living room.
This living room is huge.
It's the living room.
We don't know what vibe or what we aiming towards yet, y'all. So yeah. Then as you keep walking, you have your half bathroom, which would be like the guest bathroom. Just a sink and a toilet. Pretty simple.
Mm-hmm. And this way, keep going. This is the garage. Well, first, before you get to the garage, it's the laundry room. That laundry room right here.
So this is the laundry room. We're probably going to add some little shelves for my mama because she do her coupon and stuff and We got one, but one ain't enough. So we'll probably have another one.
Yeah, one like on this side or something. And then this right here is a garage. We got two car garage. It's not really two cars right now because I got this car that's back in the middle.
And Zay couldn't wait, so he already put the car in there. Like, you too. So then we walk back out.
It's our motherfucking room.
Which is huge.
I ain't never had a room this big.
We gotta change this light, bro. Like, I don't know if y'all can like really tell how big the room is, but like it's this big. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. I took 24 steps. That's how big.
The room is huge, y'all. Like, it's huge. And then you walk into here, and guess what? We got our two sinks.
Yeah, we got our two sinks. And the bathroom might kind of break. We gotta change that one, though. The yellow light bulb.
So we have our two sinks, thank God. You know, just
normal bathroom. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, we got a stand up shower, though. Mm-hmm. And we got a tub. So this is the stand up shower right here.
And I like how it has like this detail where, like, you can sit. Let's say you're shaving. When you're shaving, right there, you can sit. Because y'all, I'm pretty sure y'all know it's a struggle to shave.
Then we got a tub right here. I didn't know if this was a jacuzzi tub or not, but I don't see the little holes for that. So I think this is just like the style and not an actual jacuzzi tub. But it's way bigger than our last tub. Like,
yeah,
paper.
It's cute.
Toilet.
The closet.
Way bigger than our last closet, which is what we need for Nana specifically.
Yeah, it's big, but
It's still not big enough.
How
are
we gonna do it? Like, what size?
I probably just do like this right here or something like that, and then like I probably just use like that other closet upstairs. Maybe you still got two other
closets. Yeah, I still have a whole room just for my closet, so it's still enough space. But this is the closet.
Yeah, main clothes will probably be like in here, and everything else will be upstairs.
So let's walk back out. This is what y'all already see. Back into the living room. So then right here is the stairs. We finally got stairs. I always wanted a house with stairs.
Until you live here, you gotta keep walking up and down.
That's the exercise.
Yes, sir. This right here is like another mini, like, I guess, like, well, some people in some houses are probably called it like a den, but it's like a den style room.
I call
upstairs.
It
it's like another second
living room.
No, it's not actually. I'm talking about like the size of it. It's like, mm-hmm. like a den, but this is like another living room.
Yeah.
And then also right here is another closet.
Yeah, we was kind of confused because this is not like an official room. So we was confused on what is a closet right there. But Zay is going to use it for like his game. Like, it's basically
if my stuff fit in here. That's why I'm trying to figure it out. It should though.
This going to be like a little game area.
It's a cool little area. Because I'd be screaming when I'm
You and my mama still haven't decided who room.
I'm saying that's going to be hers because it's bigger.
My mom and Cameron haven't decided which room. They're getting.
Your mama said she wanted the smaller room, though, didn't she?
I don't know. They haven't decided, but this is the second bedroom.
Still huge. Big though. Y'all know usually the other room that's not the master bedroom. The other room that's not the master bedroom are usually like way smaller, but these rooms are still big. Not as big as the master, but like. Not as small as the average, opposite room.
Yeah, when we first came to see the house, we was in love. Because usually, like, he said that only the master room be big. But, like, literally all the other rooms are big, too. Like, this is huge. Then the closet.
Yeah, closet's still even a decent size, too, like, for, like, the average room. Mm-hmm.
So, that's what we loved about this house, that it's, like, so much space. So, this is the second room. My mom and Karen still haven't decided which rooms they want. As you walk out. We have like this storage closet. It's supposed to be for like towels and stuff. Mm-hmm. Well,
it's a linen closet.
We ain't got that many towels.
Not right now, but we probably will once we ain't had no space to put no damn towels. But now, I mean, this is for Karen and your mom though up here. Or probably like sheets and like different little.
What you think y'all gonna put in like here?
That. Yeah, it's for y'all right here mainly.
So you keep walking, and it's the third bedroom. Still big.
Yeah, which is similar to the second bedroom size.
It's still huge.
And this closet. Yeah, the second and third bedroom is still like pretty much the same size. Still both big. You can put a bed and a couch in both of the rooms. And then it's another closet, which is kind of similar to the closet that's in the second
bedroom. Yeah, like all the rooms have walk-in closets. Good space. That's what's really our main thing, is just space. Mm-hmm. So then you walk back out.
Then you have another bathroom right here. Which is
this will be, this is Karen's and my mom's bathroom.
Yeah.
Two sinks, big,
cute. We gotta change that battery.
Then we have this extra area right here that I'm using it for bad label. Hopefully all my bad label stuff fit right here, but yeah, it's just a little extra space.
And then this is the...
This is my closet room.
Yeah, this is technically the fourth bedroom, but she's gonna use it for her closet.
Yeah, like I told y'all, Tammy's gonna help me build a closet. This room is smaller than the other ones, but it should do.
It's enough space for the closet though, yeah, specifically. You know, I ain't let nobody see it in here.
And then this is the closet. Yeah. I got stuck for a moment. Nah, that noise gotta go. So,
maybe we get Nana's closet on top or something like that.
I already got my other sign.
Oh, now that those can go like, you know what I'm saying?
My bad label one goes
right
there.
Bad label and then bad Nana over here, and then this can be like, you know how you do that Nana's closet.
Well, I feel like in here ain't nothing gonna fit but Coach.
Like no, I say Coach should be the.
You say all my Coach should be.
Yeah, I think you know how you have the page Nana's closet. I think you should have like something like this is like a store. So when you open this up, this is where you can present everything, or you know what I'm saying. This is the, like the new stuff coming out, or you know what I'm saying, some shit like that. But yeah, then we got ideas already. You know what I'm saying. Okay.
All right, y'all, so that was the whole house. Comment down below if y'all are loving the new house, because we definitely are. And yeah, and I'm just excited to get to decorate and putting all our stuff in here. Like, I'm ready
for the new content that we about to bring for y'all, man. We finally gonna get, we always say, yo, we're gonna get serious. Now we're gonna actually get way more, we're gonna get way more serious, because we actually have the time and the space to do it now.
Yeah, and I like how everybody has like their own space now.
Because I didn't have nowhere to make. Yeah, I'm even gonna start dropping more on my channel, like my own channel, because I really didn't have nowhere to make content in the last house. But now this house is have more than enough space. I can make content anywhere.
But yeah, I'm happy. I love the new house, and yeah, we finally get to move. Like, that's literally all y'all heard us talk about is new house, and it's finally here. So mainly probably like the new videos will be like getting like the new house right, moving in, all of that. So even if we don't drop for a minute, like after the house tour, that just means we're like still moving in and still getting stuff right.
But we're gonna try to keep y'all updated, even if it's like a little small video, just to keep y'all posted.
So yeah, this is the end. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
And follow us on Instagram at ZayPrimo and Bad Nana.
And we love y'all. We'll see y'all in our next video.
What's the video, gang? So we back.
So psych, the video's not done. We're back. We didn't want to put out a 13-minute video because I'm pretty sure we've been gone for a minute. So it was like,
that would have been lame. Yeah. I already know y'all have been pissed at us and then we would do the little live.
I don't know if we did the tour too fast or what, but it was like short. So we was like, we might as well add to it. We're vlogging. We're officially moved in into the new house. It's been like a week. It's been like a week, so it's been a little crazy. We've been trying to organize, get settled in. We got the kitchen a little settled in. Our room is still a mess. We haven't unpacked nothing. So we're basically gonna do that. And right now we're about to go order our couch. We seen this really beautiful couch that we like.
Y'all gonna like it too much, us.
Yeah, we're about to go to the furniture store. We went to a few furniture stores to go look for couches. And we only seen one.
But they told us it's gonna be a minute before we get here, though. They said between 2 and 16 weeks. Not 2 and 6 weeks, 2 and 16 weeks. So we might have to wait 16 weeks, but hopefully we ain't got to wait 16 weeks. Hope we ain't got to wait no damn 16 weeks.
Oh, we got new washer and dryer.
Yeah.
But the couch that y'all seen, like at the old house, we don't want that couch anymore because it's like too small for this living room and we just don't like it anymore. The bedroom set, we're getting a new one because I had that one since like, way before I met Zay. It was like when we first met, that was like my bedroom set when I was staying with my whole family and I just had a room. So we gonna get something like bigger to go for both of us, but we haven't found a bed yet. We want a white bed, but we haven't found it.
We ordered stuff for the guest bathroom, but pretty much the only thing that's kind of done is the kitchen. Yeah,
and then our room is like the biggest mess of everything right now.
We're gonna show y'all the after right now, I guess, like little updates, cause y'all just seen like the before of the house being empty. Kitchen looking a little crazy, but we'll show y'all. Okay, for the kitchen, I wanted to do a red kitchen, as y'all can see. I showed this in my vlog, like decorating the kitchen, but it ain't really much, like just red towels, this little containers, my cookbook. We got food in the fridge, a little organized. We still got like more to go with it, like get containers to get it more organized. The pantry, we're not fully done with it. We need to like fill it up with more snacks. Yeah, but this is what we got so far. We got this little cute thing for the soap. I'm gonna show y'all the washer and dryer. Laundry room. These got delivered 2 days ago. We had to get rid of the old ones. They were my mom. They were like pretty old since like years ago, but we got these new ones. I don't really know what we're doing with this room because my mama has so much, so I really don't know like how we're gonna organize it and make it look better. But yeah, this is this. We about to show y'all our room, please.
Don't judge us.
We have not unpacked nothing just because this is not like the...
And we need a new light in here too. That light.
Cause this is not like the bedroom set we're staying with. So it's like,
yeah,
I don't know.
It's like, yeah.
But we're going to get to unpacking some bags today and boxes. I mean,
it's going to look way cleaner by the end of the night.
Yeah. Cause this look crazy.
Yeah.
They going to put the bed up and all of that. So yeah, this is what the room is looking like right now. So that's like the little updates of the house. We still got way more to go. So for right now, we're just about to head to the furniture store to order this couch. And I guess we'll see y'all once we get there. Oh, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
What's on Instagram? Follow me at Zay Primo. And follow my baby at Bat99 _.
Yeah, so we'll see y'all in a few.
Baby got back.
My cousin's like book. Life is amazing. I honestly don't remember. It was like a week ago.
Which one?
The one that's over there, the sectional.
The white one?
Yes.
Did you want to do it just the way it's displayed with all four pieces?
Yeah.
Yes.
This is huge.
It is. Look how small my eye is on it.
We're in love with this couch.
I can see it's not vlogging on it.
It's huge. The whole family gonna fit on this
bitch.
They
have been finessed. Man, no, I ain't been finessed nothing. They tried to, the lady in there, it wasn't the original lady that we went to the first time that we went there.
We came to that furniture store like what?
Probably like a week ago. Yeah.
And the lady that we talked to had gave us a whole other price that was real good that we was like, yep.
Mm-hmm.
So we came today and this new lady gave like a way higher price. So
yeah, she tried to tax.
So like, Claudia is like helping us with the decorating and stuff. So I asked Claudia about it and she's like, no, like the lady from last time gave a way cheaper price. So basically we got to find the other lady business card and call her to figure out the couch situation because this other lady trying to play us. And Claudia says she's seen it online but way cheaper than the price the lady is telling us, basically. So the couch situation is on pause right now.
Yeah, so we're gonna continue with what else with the other thing we was gonna do, which is finish
I don't think we told them. We have to go clean the old house because we didn't finish all the way.
It's not a lot of stuff to do, but it's just
we finished like the rooms and stuff. But Zay is at Home Depot. What you gotta get?
I gotta get a drill so I can take these screws out the wall from the TV mount.
It's been like 2 hours since y'all seen us. We had grabbed some food, then we went home, chilled. That's why we got like coats and shit on.
Yeah.
It's a little chilly now. So we're about going here to grab whatever he need, and then we're gonna go to the old house.
So
working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too fucked up.
Any one of these will probably fit. All righty, and then that'll pull it right out for you. I misunderstood.
All right, y'all, so we have the new house. Karen and I already taken down the Hennessy bottle that we had on top. I don't know how we even got, hold on. I don't even know how we got this many bottles of Hennessy.
Who idea was this?
Yours. Your idea. There's even bottles over there.
I think we might have set a little record or something. We got a college dorm.
This ain't even. We stopped collecting after a minute when we realized it's ridiculous.
Tyler had some too.
Look, we got a special bottle.
We plan on keeping all of this. How?
We ain't keeping this?
No, I'm saying when we was collecting
it. When we was collecting, we thought it was a great idea.
We like hoarders.
Do y'all miss the old house? I'm about to give y'all a little tour of the old house. Well, me and Zay room. This was the closet. Bathroom. We still gotta take this curtain down. But yeah, this was my side, that was A side, and this is our room. A little decent space. But we still clean it. Mainly our room is done. It's mainly just the kitchen. They gotta take this off that went with the TV. That was in the living room. What you doing, Karen? Karen just finished the fridge. All this little stuff needs to be picked up too. This carpet was, I don't know y'all can see, like this carpet, we wasn't strict with everybody taking their shoes off and all, none of that in this house, like we was just whatever. So at the new house, you gotta take your shoes off. But yeah, at the new house, you gotta take your shoes off to come in, cause look at this.
Uh-huh. What you gon' do, you gon' fall. Where you gon' run, where you gon' go? Where you gon' run, where you gon' go? What you gon' do, is you gon' fall? I wanna know, I wanna know, where you gon' run, where you gon' go? What you gon' do, is you gon' fall? I wanna know.
Living room is done. The only thing is probably the carpet that they would trip about, but it was because we wasn't like strict with it. But everything else is like clean. This room is clean. I think this that's left is like the kitchen. This room is done. Bathroom done. So yeah, we just about to grab the last. Why am I green or am I tripping? We about to grab the last minute stuff, the last few little stuff, and then we'll probably leave to the old, to the new house. Hey y'all, we left the old house. Zay just gotta go mop tomorrow, like the floor, cause it's a little dirty.
Nana was crying,
y'all. Oh, wow. So we at Starbucks. Because ever since Claudia put me on, I've been loving Starbucks. And I put Zay on. I did bring you that one drink that one time, and you've been liking it ever since.
Yeah.
So we about to get us some drinks. I don't know which one I want. If I want like a refresher, a latte. I don't know what I want, to be honest. You get the same one as always.
No, I'm about to get the one I seen on TikTok.
No, what? This line long as hell, so we just waiting, and then we still gotta go to the new house. Are we supposed to call it the new house, or are we just supposed to call it our house? Like, I don't know. The house.
Yeah,
we still gotta unpack stuff over there, so we'll see y'all probably when we get some drinks or something.
Can you just do three grande strawberry Aussie lemonades? And then do a venti iced matcha tea latte with three scoops of matcha and add vanilla.
Hey y'all, we're now at our neighbor's house. Zay mad cause he can't eat pasta. We came to Claudia's house to eat pasta, but Zay can't eat cheese and Claudia make her sauce from scratch.
She made lobster and shrimp pasta.
Yeah. So I'm letting him have my lobster so he can have two because he can't eat pasta. But I don't even think we ever told y'all, Claudia is our neighbor. We stay in the same neighborhood as Claudia now. Real girlfriend, let you have my lobster, bro.
I got two lobster and two shrimp.
Okay, that's better than one lobster. Now what we doing? We over here eating.
supposed to be hungry now.
Right, we're supposed to be clean now.
It's an intermission.
So we'll probably see y'all when we get back to the house and start unpacking them boxes. Sure, boss.
Te daré mi número telefónico para cuando te sientas sola si no le contesta. Let me play this song because this is my shit back then. Si no le contesto, se desespera. Ea, 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 como su mente imaginé. You trying to speak in Spanish for 24 hours again, Zay?
Si no le contesta. Si no le contesto. No le contesto, se desespera.
Como les das reggaetón.
They can't even see me.
Alright, y'all, we gotta get started on this room so we can finish. Do we need to like get space so you can set the bed up?
That's, we can do that. But yeah, that's the first thing we need to do, move all the stuff up.
Really get everything out of the box. Everything out of the boxes. All my shoes gotta go in my closet room. You can just put them all to the side.
Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do at first.
I need to get rid of like some of these bags down here so you can be able to fit your chill clothes in there.
Okay, so you do that while I shift the shoe.
So how we set the phone up for them to see? Okay, I'm basically organizing all the clothes in here. I done kept it in bags just because I don't know why. It's like all brand new clothes. So I'm taking them out the bags to get more space and organize it so Zay can also put some of his chill clothes in here. So we're trying to like empty all these drawers. I'm trying to section it out so I can have it organized. Why are you folding it? We're not keeping that right here. Shirts. But I need to go through some of this because I'm probably not going to keep all of this.
It's okay for you to cry, love. Lately, I've been feeling tired of. Everybody got their time, but all my niggas gotta die, huh? Nike take phone positive. My bitch, she a homebody. You never at home, got it. Why you don't answer the phone, got it. I got 99 problems and messages. I need like 30 ratchets for a necklace. They let my cousin up because he was...
So this is the update.
Nowhere.
It's a little somewhere. We got all the shoe boxes out of there. Got all the bins out of there. Once we move with these clothes, I think we'll be a little bit better. Got all these SpongeBob clothes. All brand new. Let me finish doing what I was doing. So I gotta hang the rest of these hoodies up on my side to add to this. I still got more clothes that's not here yet, but about to hang these hoodies up. I'm gonna set y'all up so y'all can watch me real quick.
My brother. This one for my brothers, my niggas in the gutter, we held it down for each other, go out of town with my brothers and run that bread up. This one for my brothers, my niggas.
Zay's about to put the bed together. We're putting it like this way. I like being against the wall, so we're gonna do it like that.
The gutter, we held it down for each other, go out of town with my brother, you know that brother, you want for my brothers, my niggas in the gutter, we held it down for each other,
Grab this part there, next part.
Pop the builder, take 3 hours. So yeah, you
gotta screw
those in more tighter.
As tight as that shit can go.
You can screw it up, Karen. It is up. Oh, it's like right here is a gap.
I don't know why you try to think. I get so high from the pain, huh? What I don't risk, you won't gain, huh? Why you playing like I'm not the light? No, no.
Why you playing like I'm not the light?
His mama wanted him to go to.
Okay, y'all, room difference from earlier. We have all of that to still unpack. Clothes to put in a drawer. Bed is up. It's really like, it's probably gonna look like this for a minute till we actually find the bed we want because this is just temporary. But it's definitely way more space because earlier we couldn't even get around. But, yeah.
We finally got the bed set up though.
It's 3:01.
Yeah, it's late. I'm tired. It's 3:01. And I still gotta wash my face. You think the room look better?
It feel better. Walk around.
Yeah.
Feel like we got a big room now.
So, it's 3 a.m. We're tired from... Oh, today was a busy day. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, because basically everything else, like I said, it's probably gonna look like this for a minute until we find the bed that we really want. We probably just gotta like do the bathroom, like unpack the stuff in there,
and then I gotta do the game room. Well, your room. Well, that can be another video.
Yeah, we gotta do that. the guest bathroom. So for the room, this is better. We can like get around, we put some of our clothes, like it's better. So yeah, this is the end. Comment down below what type of like videos y'all want to see about the new house, or like what do y'all want to see, like do y'all want us to show every little thing, give y'all updates every now and then, or what, and other videos we should do. You got anything you want to say?
I just want to say appreciate y'all for sticking with us throughout this journey, you know what I'm saying, and praying. I know for some of y'all that prayed for us to get this new house and to start this new journey, man. We've been waiting on this.
We finally got a new house.
Yeah, for a long time, and now we finally did it. So I'm ready to give y'all more content so y'all can be satisfied, because now we a little bit satisfied.
Yeah. Yeah, overall, we're just happy and blessed to finally be in a new house. Mm-hmm. I'm just ready to have the house, like, fully done and feeling like home.
Yeah, fully furnished.
But that's going to take a minute. So, yeah, we'll show y'all the whole process or little glimpse of it. But we're not about to do nothing but go to sleep. We'll catch y'all in the next video. Not sure what we're filming next, but we'll figure it out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And share.
And share.
And follow us on Instagram. Follow me as a primo. Follow my baby.
Banana underscore. So, yeah, we love y'all. And we'll see y'all in the next video.
True, but you the one I want. And you the one.